saw the character. I saw the character. Yeah.
Oh, he was practicing that
hold
against
on.
Me.
Hold on. Okay, go. Fine. No, fine. Losers round one. Losers round uno. There you go. Thank you.
Watch. Here we go.
I'm calling around. Names are gonna be backwards. Ha! We always get it wrong. No, it was on me.
But yeah, yes, he's been working on that break sin against me.
I really like this character, the character break.
Also, Hoshi.
I do not like that sunny day. Alright, good stuff. But yeah, this is definitely a matchup where you want to go Machamp.
No, you don't.
Or, break sin, sorry. Machamp is a matchup where you want to go break sin instead of anything else. Oh, he almost got the combo. Yeah,
he's trying to back up so that he doesn't get hit.
It's really hard to get in on this character. Especially if you don't have bulk up, because it's hard to get bulk up. She's already doing stuff.
His caretaker.
Kawah. Also, shirtless Pokken. Hoshi, don't encourage him.
I wish. Trust me, I wish.
And, Manic, that is the read that I was expecting. That's the read that I wanted to make, but I didn't want to be wrong, so. Yay. Also, hi, Mom. We have 15 viewers. Thank you all for coming out and watching.
I was expecting to get hit. Oh, it's backwards now.
Oh. Was there like iframes on the jump? Because the on his way up, he wasn't hit.
I'm not sure about that boomerang. Because I feel like Kai needs to be out. Kai needs to back up now.
Yeah, absolutely.
Machamp has got higher health. Burst ready. Oh no.
That was terrifying.
Get out of there, man. Get out.
Good JY. Yeah, he presumes best to stay out. Tux needs to jump over the sidelines. Good. Well, there you go. Because now he has the opportunity to do that.
That
or
was bad. Oh, that was good, though, from Kai. I don't know what button to.
Of course. I hate that. So those are normally light hits, because that's death.
That's bad.
That is death.
That is bad. That is super death.
Holy crap.
I don't know. I'm sorry.
That's upstairs.
It's fine.
I got to drink the stairs plus three.
Well, here's the thing. Support gauge is maxed. He's got full resources. He is ready to take on all that health.
Absolutely. Sorry, I'm going. I'm tired. All right, popping the burst. Bulk up. Beautiful James over that side line.
Woo! And just going for those raw close combats is actually working out for him well.
This is really scary for Kai.
Kai needs to.
Counter! Oh god, okay, that's fine. Those two punches the action heads. This is terrifying.
Tux already has burst.
This is terrifying.
Oh my goodness. No, Kai is actually dead.
That's death. Oh, wait. Oh, I jumped the gun. My bad.
That's dead.
Oh, I forgot. Mother Lottius, it's going well.
Going pretty good.
We got a pretty average size weekly. 7 people. It's not bad, not great.
We're missing a couple people. They're out doing stuff. Cool Jake.
Yeah. Although, to be fair, he did say quite a while ago that he was going to be. So that's fine. But we got 15 viewers, which is like one of our higher viewer counts.
Nasty cat! Oh god, I'm so sorry, people. I just hiccuped.
That's a hiccup. It's adorable.
No, it's not. It's awful, and it sounds awful. It's like Hello.
Can everyone disagree with her? What?
Sounds like Hello Kitty getting run over. That's not cute.
I mean, when you put it that way, yeah.
Exactly. Alibaba, I swear to God, I will fight you.
When you put it that way, it's not cute, but it still is.
All right, he's pulling, going back to his Iggy.
This matchup is rough, though, for Aegislash, because it's kind of the same as Shadamichi versus Machamp. Literally 3 hits, maybe 2.
It doesn't help that Iggy has such a weak shield,
Exactly. Also having super low HP, and not the greatest zoning techniques, it's hard for him to... and a three.
Oh,
good. Oh,
there
forward.
We go.
Oh,
setting...
no.
That was gutsy. If he had gone...
That's three hits.
That is...
Tux with a dominant round one there.
So I don't agree with the Rotom in this matchup. I know he was jumpy versus the Brakeson, but he's not going to really jump versus Iga Slash. He can hold his ground.
I would definitely go... How did that Forward not connect? Yeah, Rotom is definitely not calling. Pachi would have been.
No!
Oh, no. Tux. The jump. That's not... It clashed! I've never seen that clash.
That was also brave because that's not punishable.
Tux is a madman. Kai with the burst.
Kai
needs to make something happen right now. Hey, Munster, how's it going? That might kill. Nope.
Oh, nope, not quite. But he is enraged.
Oh, I saw a button. Oh, okay. I was going to say that.
Linton's the traitor!
I was going to say, Linton better not knock Kai out of burst. Yeah, Munster, thank you for joining and watching our, what is Tux doing?
I don't know, Tux seems to be jamming out probably to some meme music.
Alright, he goes to the Shadow Sneak into the forward wipe. That was a
that
terrifying
That was
JX.
So beautiful!
Park for the grab, no it's a...
No! He was making the comeback!
I literally said, watch out for the grab as he did close combat, I'm like...